Welcome. Let's begin with the last class on map location before your mains examination this year. And we would be covering some of the most important map locations specifically pertaining to lakes. So that has been an important topic. You have few of the lake locations that have been asked, few of the hill stations that have been asked every time. Also in light of the recent water issues, water crisis, then you have glacial lake outburst, lakes become important. So we would be focusing mainly on those. Now Shravan Bail Kula was in new recently. It's located near Bangalore, and this is one of the places where you have a very huge statue for Lord Gomteshwar as per the Jain systems. The next is Ranakpur, located in Rajasthan, again a Jain pilgrimage. It is located close to the Udaipur region in the Pali district and lies in the Aravali ranges. So this was, the land was given by Rana Kumba for the development, so again an important location. Now coming on to the lakes. The first important lake that we would be discussing is the Penong So Lake. Now this lake is located in Ladakh area. It's important because every time you have the light that falls from different angle, different colors are seen. So the different contrast, different lights are seen, and therefore it's important. The next is Dal Lake. Dal Lake is located again in Kashmir. It is known as Srinagar's Jewel. Okay, so this is very, very important location, not only for the region, but also for the purpose of tourism. The next is Vemnad Lake in Alleppey, Kerala. This is one of the longest lakes in the Asia, very, very important location in Kerala. So Vemnad Lake in Kerala is important, and it also is known for its backwaters. Chandratal is located in the Spiti region of Jammu and Kashmir. Now this is of the shape of Chandra or a crescent shaped moon, and it's located near the Kumzum Pass. So again a very, very important location. In Udaipur you have the Pichola Lake. You have four different islands. One is the Arsi Villa that is seen, that was initially an emanation port and now a sanctuary. Again, you have three other small islands which are part of it. So Jag Mandir, Jag Niwas and Mohan Mandir are part of it. Mohan Mandir is the place from where the king used to see the Gangor festival during the previous years. Sat Tal, so Sat means seven. You have seven interconnected lakes which are located in Uttarakhand area. And the name of the seven lakes are given here. So those are important. It's close by to Kathgodam. So very important location, and it's also home to numerous migratory birds. So Sat Tal is important. Beri Jam Lake is located near Kodaikanal in Tamil Nadu. It is one of the well-preserved areas in the South India, and you have numerous water lilies and porcupines that are seen closer to that area. Manasbal is located in Anantnag. It is less heard of, but during the months of July and August, you have lots and lots of lotus flowers that are seen here. You have numerous migratory and seasonal birds that are seen here across the year. Hussain Sagar Lake, located in Hyderabad, is important. You have a statue of Buddha carved from a single marble located here, and one of the most popular lakes in the region of Hyderabad. Upper Lake lies in Bhopal area of Madhya Pradesh. It's a kind of man-made lake that has been built by Raja Bhoj. The idea was this lake had a capability to cure numerous skin diseases. You have numerous gardens located close by to it. You have Wooler Lake in Srinagar. Again, a very, very important location. It is one of the Asia's freshwater lake, not only in India but also in the Asian region. The next is Renuka Lake. This is believed that goddess Renuka has personified this lake, or this has been named after her. This is one of the largest natural lakes of Himachal Pradesh, and it's known for its cultural history, located closer to the Nahan area. The next is Rewalsar Lake. Now this is located in the Mandi area of Himachal Pradesh. It is known for seven floating lakes. It's believed that Lord Shiva, when was happy with Lomas Rishi, gave him a boon to have this seven floating islands on the lake as a reward. So very, very important location for tourism purpose. Songmo Lake is located in Sikkim, in the parts of Eastern Sikkim. So you have nearly 40 kilometers from Gangtok this lake is located, and every season you have different colors that are seen in the lake, and therefore it's very, very unique. So Medhu Lake is located in Mirik in West Bengal. It's a very important location because the area is so vast that you have a 40-foot bridge which runs over the lake through which you can cross the lake. You have Yellagiri Lake in Tamil Nadu, again one of the very famous artificial lakes in Tamil Nadu, which is located here, and it's a man-made lake indeed. Nainital, you have the Naini Lake which is seen, and it's part of the four other lakes, Sattal as we already talked about, then you have Bheemtal and Nakuchityal. So those are some of the major lakes that are located in the region of Uttarakhand. And the last is the Ooty Lake in Tamil Nadu, a very important location. It's a kind of L-shaped lake and a lot of tourist attractions are seen here. So those are some of the important locations that we have covered before your mains examination. We'll be coming up with many more map locations, many important map locations for 2020. So stay tuned, stay subscribed, have a wonderful